When I was mayor of Westchester, I would be the one to get the call if someone were shot in our community. I saw too many cases where people's lives were shattered by gun violence. My name is Carolyn Comitta, and I am running for re-election to the State House of Representatives. For literally decades now, I have been working to move forward common sense gun safety legislation. What we have seen since the tragic Parkland shootings is our young people standing up, speaking out, and demanding that legislators vote for those laws that are going to protect them from gun violence. For some of us, gun violence is really personal. My brother, David, committed suicide with a friend's gun. Still breaks my heart.
My mom teaches elementary school. She shouldn't have to be afraid that someone's going to come in and try and kill her, kill her students.
To know that a place that should be safe isn't anymore, it's just really heartbreaking.
Are you gonna vote in November?
Of course, I've been wanting to vote since I was like 12 years old.
They're saying you're either with us or you're against us. And we vote, and our parents vote, and our friends vote. I believe in gun safety, and I want to continue to fight for our children and our families in Harrisburg.